Pretty a simple sub skill. You have a beard? Yeah, I have some. Too lazy to shave. We'll keep it until I get forced to remove it. Name it Linear, true. I'm bad, dude. Hey, Defi, what's up? Oh. Ubi is usually like 10 Johns and then Jhin goes out. Facial hair, true man. Oh shit, hey, what's up man? Morning, holy shit, is it subscriber only stream now or what? Too many subs. Fuck, I wanna try to do sub games this weekend on an A server. Not sure if I will be able to though. Yeah, every time I wanna do sub games, just something bad happens. When was the last time you saw my stream? Probably like 26th of July. Around that time. Yeah. Let's pull Jhin out of here. You're gonna get on an Aiden? Yeah. It'll be fun. I'll either do like normals, RMs, or just customs against each other. Not sure. Yeah, I'll definitely do sub games. Like, I'll try doing sub games on weekends. Забыл причесаться? Да не, я причесался. Вроде, сейчас доиграю. А, ну это я причесался, а потом лег спать. А потом проснулся, и это уже больше не причесывается. Это не пошарило. После душа лучше спать не ложиться. Вообще надо просто постричься. This feels like no sex bot. Wait, what? Sex bot is down. Holy moly. Right. Let me PM Kyle. Oh my god, he's probably sleeping. Put down. I repeat. Put down. Should give me access, like Radmin or SSH to him? So he can turn on the bot. Remember, I mean, I can't say I can play sub games. I mean, you can play with Lil Lana account, it doesn't matter. People did that when I was in EU. You should just like get Kyle out of here and so tell him like the bot is down, you know? Yeah, probably Kyle is not here, so it's pretty reaperoni today. At least I think Jhin is pleb friendly, so plebs can spam it. Hey, Predox. Ugh, fuck. The only problem is I don't have anything good to eat again. I mean, I have something, but I need to cook it. Which means I don't have anything, and I don't know if I have snacks, and I forget to eat before starting to stream again. Any Katarina games today? I played Katarina yesterday, but yeah, maybe I'll play her. She's fun. I like playing Katarina. Holy shit, I lost so much LP. Fuck, I'd rather not open that shit. Like, I don't know, this is just an unlucky match history. This is just an unlucky match history. No problem, we start winning today. This is where we turn it around. This is where we start going good. Okay, should I ask? That's some kids for duo. Anyway, I don't want to duo with Koreans because they are like, I don't know. That's a good, they're going pretty toxic sometimes. No lie. In terms of like the playing the game, they troll too much. Kills. It's a lot of fun. Nice way. And play with this guy. This guy is a beast. He's playing really good in solo queue for some reason. It's like he wants to go pro, but he doesn't, which makes it really weird. Like, Dom's playing really good in solo queue lately. Tired, Tilted? Yeah, they're all out because, like, the... too much red all around. It's just like a communist match history. Hey Ben, what's up? You just need to do it with someone good. I would do it with Diamond all the time. But for some reason, he's in the wrong country right now. More than five animals. Yeah. Wait, what? I want a jungle. Our mid laner is not that great. But Rainbow Sparks is Wonder Jungler 100%, so. He plays lots of AD. Wait, what? That's weird. Yeah, I don't really. Like, I wanna let this guy mid, so I'll just go. Oh, West Coast carry. I haven't seen him in a while. Free bra. Bra, bra, bra. Did I get any of the new project skins? No, I didn't. I think I should, but I didn't. Like, I don't really want to spend money, so I'm waiting for 9th of August for that, like, free shit that they will give. And then I will spend some to get everything, probably. I just do know it's like donating $100 again to this game, you know, you need to buy all the skins and shit. It's just like, I'm not earning that much, man. I'm giving. Not getting many views. Every LCS team digged me. But yeah, unfortunate, man. You can see music name in top left corner, man. I wish I would be good as Bang like on AD carry. Bang is such a beast, holy moly. Whenever you watch him play and you understand, that's a beast right there. Hey, good morning.
Nice! Nice!
Hey, Genie. Thanks for yourself for 40 months in a row, my friend. Really appreciate it. Welcome back to the Kazix Club. Enjoy your stay. Wait, can someone teach me to be as good as Bang on Jhin? Like, how does he fucking do it? Like, how do people, like, do so much damage on Jhin? I don't understand. Like, how they don't, like, feed, die and shit? And then, like, eventually, they get to the point where they just kill everyone. Like, I play Jhin a lot, right? Because it's, like, looks like really OP 80 carry and stuff, right? So, and then, like, I just don't understand how people, you know, play immobile 80s overall right now. I mean, okay, in competitive, it's probably slightly easier, but still. Hey, Rob! Thanks for your sub, my friend. Really appreciate it. Welcome back to the Kazix Club. Enjoy your stay. Where are we going to fucking Sugarfish, man? Done in my game, can you please add me? Love you, big fan. I'll probably not add you, man. Better than that, thank you. I don't add anyone. I don't even add my subscribers, you know, so they're pretty upset about that, so. Maybe I should start. So, actually, adding subscribers is usually a really good influx of subscribers for some reason, but yeah. We need to play Pokemon together? Yeah, we can do that. Nineteen years. Yeah, I still wonder, like, if Swifties or CD Boots are better. I'll probably go Swifties. I feel like Swifties are better on Jhin than CD Boots, because you can get out of troubles. And usually getting out of troubles is quite important nowadays. When you play against something like Cinder and shit. Как у меня такая борода отрастает? За неделю, наверное. Чуть побольше. Я думаю, неделю. Вроде неделю назад брился. У меня происходит, меня, по-моему, автоматически сейчас русский на английский Google Translate перевел. Или мне показалось. Показалось, что ты сейчас по-русски написал. Нет? У меня теперь по-английски. Что за хрень? Не понимаю. It was dead. Yeah, diamond 2, like, my 70 diamond 2 diamond 1 game again. It's so, makes me so weird, like, wonder so much how this happens. My theater is the night. Anyone watched Clown Fiesta yesterday, SKT versus Jhin Air? Where, for some reason, Jhin Air, like, threw the game at the end super hard when they could have ended and shit? Like, did anyone watch the Clown Fiesta, or am I the only one? Is this add-on? It's a Lolis from Overwolf. I think about playing support? No, I don't. Fuck that role. I'm too good to be support. No, I mean, I probably could. Just need to learn a lot about the role and shit. And I think there are a lot of decent supports. Am I okay from the cold? Yeah, yeah. It was fun and cancerous to watch here, true, that's how I felt. Well, I wonder how fast they would do cracks. We have Jhin, so it should be decent, but I don't know. Hello, Tris. What's up? It was a mistake. Mistakes were made. Fuck, I should have queued it. Mistakes were met twice. One, two, three. Let's run, boy. One lost. Two lost. Oh, that one I think I got, actually. Fucking hell. Worth it. We did pretty badly, to be honest, but we're still okay. They pushed it hard, it's fine.
Yeah.
That shit is so annoying, holy moly. Holy shit, I almost died. Alright, not bad, not bad. Good start, good start. That's what I'm talking about. I don't want to boost, to be honest. Fuck nah. Without pot, it's too bad. For some reason, I thought I will have money for pot. My bad. Pushing through the Russians, writing cursive. I mean, what do you mean by writing in cursive? Yeah, we do. But I think everyone, like every country, writes in cursive. When you're writing with hand, it's called handwriting, man. Да, она специально дала себя грабнуть. На самом деле, думаю, нет, но... Вышло неплохо. Let push, let push, let push. Yeah, every country writes in cursive, that's what I mean. But Canada? Like, states writing in cursive, kinda. Don't think we can contest that. Like, I was learning English cursive too, when I was in school. I don't really remember how to write in cursive though in English anymore, but... It's not like I write a lot, overall. Oopsies. Until they stop me, I will keep going. Caitlyn is so 8. I'm not sure about that one. I don't really want to go because I don't know where their jungler is. But that's unfortunate. Oh shit! Yeah, that flash was bad. Shouldn't lose. Shouldn't like. Should have flashed the hook. Yeah, it was fishy because like he's going like that. I knew the jungler is here, around here somewhere. Oh my god, so sad. An ACS. Oh my god, I'm like 50 gold off. Nice! Nice! Hey Allison, thanks for your sub for 4 months in a row. Welcome back to the Kazix Club. Enjoy your stay, my friend. Yeah, let's wait a bit. But yeah, when you see something fishy like that, you can understand that the jungler is there. Like, at lower elos, people telegraph jungler super hard. When the Thresh is, like, playing safe all the time, and he suddenly, you know, starts going in and, like, trying to hook you and E, you can understand, yeah, the jungler is probably not here at all. He just randomly decided that it's time to all in. interesting. I really wanted to last hit the cannon. The show never ends. Oh damn. Oh, I missed the cannon. He's bad man. Oh my god, fucking hell. What the fuck? Why did she ult without even queuing? That's so weird.
West Coast carry! Let's go!
Yeah, that Wukong was pretty weird. You still don't kill Riddick, so many variations. You know, that's hard to like talk about. Hard if you are like English speaker. I don't really wanna contest that. Actually, we see Wukong now, so we probably could. Wasn't like sure what's going on there. Boom, headshot. Just use art, bro. Oh my god, that's such a so free.
I am at my best only during the performance.
It was quite free. Ideal she has flash, but then she just flashes out. And it's sold for flash, which is kinda worth it. It's okay. I said he's reading my mind, but he didn't. I just chose to create my own. Bugger,
I really want to kill the Syndra, but it's okay. They're freezing, kinda. We'll just recall. Maybe I shouldn't give Caitlyn some free farm by losing it, by doing it, but it's okay. Now Syndra has no flash. Every element must be in place. Transcendent. Wait, where are you? Nar didn't TP? That's bad, man. It's bad, man. Fucked up a bit. I could have, I think, flashed the box, I'm not sure though. And then I wouldn't get slowed by it, it would be fine. I must wait until maybe swap my camera and map? Probably not. You know, if you're playing with camera on one side, you're probably used to it. So you cannot just swap it for one random viewer. I know a lot of viewers say that they want a camera on, I mean, the map on the other place, and I would consider it. But a lot of people say they don't care. Did we get the tower first blood? Yeah, we did. Nice. Let me join the Grabbilin. Так. Принял. Да, у меня что-то почему-то переводит автоматически страницу на английский язык. Странно. No, I didn't swap it. I was just talking about it. Cody. Do you always buy Swift Fusion Jhin? Some people were buying CD boots. Was I baiting? Oh, I was debating. Yeah, I don't know what's up with my web page, but for some reason it translates automatically in other language. Makes it super weird. Yeah, I don't know if it's Switch feature or it's just Google Translate trolling me. Probably just Google Translate trolling me, to be honest. Maybe, yeah. Syndra is strong. I think she's decent. Like, I don't think she's bad. I think she's underrated, to say the least. Did he like fucking TP into that bot wave? Holy moly! Fucking wanted that farm. I mean, they're definitely a dragon or around it. bot side. I don't really want to start the dragon and shit, but... nice day. Oh my god, I needed someone to tank it. It's okay, like, he dies for that. It's like, if he hooks me, he dies. If he doesn't hook me, someone else dies from my ult. It's like, lose-lose situation for that guy. Oh yeah, sieging Caitlyn. It's pretty AIDS. Oh my god, so close. He does so much damage, what the fuck? OP. Just don't want to see jab on Caitlyn. Just go mid. I think we're fine leaving GP there. I'm so glad that I gave this guy jungle and took AD carry. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I would have done worse than him. I think we're fine getting this tower. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. If I get Dustbringer, that's where the pain will start for them. I'll get it now, I'll sell the call. I'll probably get some snack after this game. Feeling hungry again. Whenever I start stream, I start feeling hungry. It's all because of Ben, I'm pretty sure. The Gangplank plus Jhin is dirty as fuck. This is probably one of the reasons why Gangplank is so broken now. He's like, with Jhin, it actually feels broken. Because of like double ult synergy and shit. Go more now against Syndra. Oh, so level one run of DS3? No, I don't think I did. I think I had like a couple bosses left, and then I just have stopped playing it. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm level 11. That's gonna help a lot. Holy shit! The pain is real. The pain train. I like that I actually have CS and kills this game as Jhin. It feels so unusual compared to my every other game on Jhin. But still, like, I was wondering how people get farm if they're getting dicked in the game, you know? And then I watched Immortals game, where Wild Turtle was getting dicked. And you know how they get the farm? They don't. He was like 100 CS behind Flame Horizon by... Flame Horizon. Fucking hell. By double lift. General, so late and so bad. Sad day. Like, this guy could have saved me easily. Unfortunate. This is where I'm like, maybe I should buy Cerex, but no. Morph Malmorius is fine. If Wukong gets on me, I die anyway, if Janna doesn't ult, so... it doesn't matter. The fuck? Feels bad, man. That guy was juking me so hard that he decided to just die to Elise instead. But I guess Wukong sounds slightly fishy if we don't have a pink ward. And this pink ward will not save us, we needed this one. Oh well. Maybe we can hold them. Excellent Jhin performance, boys. I think Jhin is so broken. This champ is just... he's just ridiculous. I'm too greedy. 50 gold off more. Gotta farm that 50 gold out. Hey, I wonder how much my ult damage, how much damage my ult does, how much arm pen I have. I have 52 armor penetration and 7%. That's fucking ridiculous. If we combine it with 466 AD I have, and even more when I pop up Yomos, shit is ridiculous. Just in case. I'm gonna pink ward in the next tower. Fuck, I missed. Report Nautilus X9. Jhin is getting nerfed? Of course his geek should get nerfed, like this shit is ridiculously broken. Elite as fuck. First game, first win. Yeah, that's unusual start, I must say. GP, no, GP is broken too. Like, those two champs, GP and Jhin, especially combined together, that makes some ridiculous shit. I don't feel like jungling today. I'll probably play bot more. Just don't feel like jungling, though.
Both sparks, okay, sure, why not?
I'm still not sure if he's jungle main or not. I mean, he probably is, but it's weird shit. Good, thank you. Okay, I should have gone for the snacks, probably, but later. Let's keep playing. After this game, maybe. New t-shirt? I mean, no, it's not. It's not new. I'm just changing t-shirts now sometimes, you know? This Trax was upset. Oh yeah, Trax is gone for 6 weeks. Holy shit, gonna be a long time. Типа Starbound Terraria играю? Нет. Еще мало во что играю, кроме легенд. Все время. Trax also true, man. I hope he's fine there. Yeah, I stopped playing with him and he started winning. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, I was the problem of the games yesterday. Holy shit, he shit on Viper. That's what I'm talking about. Why the fuck he plays OP champions when I'm not playing with them? Yeah, I'm definitely a problem because, like, the Shurir plays OP champions when I'm not playing with them. And when I'm playing with them, he's playing Lee Sin. Back manly and strong, true. My Overwolf style? I mean, my Overwolf is just like the programs that it gives, lolwies, and tracking my streams. Like a couple more replay. And after game information. Condoms commercial? I didn't even turn on the commercials. Are you sure you're watching me and not TV? What do you think about Victor right now? Top tier? Yeah, he's top tier. Maybe play some Victor today. Feeling Victoronia a bit. Actually, I wanted to play more Karma. I feel like I was just doing it wrong. Playing that pleb support Karma instead of going like, you know, damage Rhinos. Sorry. My buddy is telling me I need to eat something. My favorite champ. Do you know Victor is fun? Kassadin. Probably Kassadin. His all-time favorite champ is probably Kassadin, to be honest. Like, all-time. Shen, GP or Jhin? Which one to ban? Let's ban Shen. Most hated champion solo queue? I didn't. I hated Teemo for a while, but people stopped playing it, so now we're all good. You just like walking around and mushrooming and. I don't know, that shit was AIDS. I've seen Mushroom is the deadliest. To Hunter and his team, I mean, I'm telling you what states, I'm not telling you about, like, you know, how people play the champion. I'm pretty sure it's his most hated champion solo queue too, that's why he fed to play a lot of, все плохо, все очень плохо. Hello. Hola. Capa. Hunter actually surprises me a lot. He's playing so well. I didn't expect he's that good of a top laner. It actually surprised me. I'm thinking between Victor and Karma. I mean, I can play just Vladimir again. To be honest, I feel like just trying hard for wins on Vladimir. I wanna play Karma a lot. Ah, let's go Karma, there we are. I feel like Karma this game. Always trust your spirit. Always trust your spirit. Holy shit, maybe I should have picked Vladimir to not play against Vladimir. Hunter vs. Darien, who do we need? Darien, of course. Darien is beast. He's lit. Mainly people play Assassin. Give me Echo. I like it, he leaves him like 5 seconds for a pick. So I'm mid. Son of it. Yeah, maybe. Maybe I should try it out. Yeah, I should have picked Vladimir 100%. I would have played against Anivia though. Anivia is counterpick, so. It's for Karma. Anivia doesn't counter Karma that much. Playing TV against Ash is so bad, but. I don't want to take cleans against their team comp. Makes not that much sense. So let's do it. Let's keep it as it is. Rihanna? Maybe I should play some more Rihanna. I just do know what to build on her, to be honest. Raw build feels weak. If you don't build raw, you feel weak too. Raw feels like too slow for Orianna, I don't know. I think no one playing Orianna at all. Feels so bad. One day the champion will come back. When do you ride this, will decide to buff it again? And Corki. Towards Worlds. Never fear change. River Echo. Yeah, that's interesting. I've seen that, to be honest, already. I wouldn't word it. Ship Corki never forget, yeah, that's true. Oh, it's... Holy shit, it's frogging himself! Holy moly, how much LP is that? 642, do we have Challenger? We don't have Challenger players on our team. Lennon never forget to swap, probably? Kappa. Probably. Holy shit, 44% win ratio on Vladimir. Because he's playing wrong master, this master fucking blows.
Oh,
No, Froggen is against Hold Fire in hand, boy. Wait, I forgot to skill up ability. I was like, I'm gonna use Q, and then I forgot to skill it up. Bad man. Winner. Oh shit! This is bad, man. I don't really want to push him in. I wonder if I should take Crit at level 3. Don't feel that way at all. No, the turret gonna hit it! Fuck. They've kept my Q for that cannon. Alright, we get the root now. The devil encounter gang. I just wanted to go get Thunderlord's proc off. I want a ward bot side mid. I hope I don't face check Kha'Zix. Sometimes it happens, you're going for aggro ward, you know? Then you come into bush and Kha'Zix is there already, and he kills you. Because you just literally face check him. And then you're like, feels bad, man. Oh my god. Just seen. No, Kha'Zix is there, I think. He's like, otherwise she wouldn't aura the random jungle minion. We have learned. Not sure if we can proc it. Never mind. He's playing quite safe. Maybe if he waited a bit. Thank you. Are we going for it? That's so fucking risky. Fuck that. It was so greedy. Just like bail it. There is no way we're gonna kill him with the jump and everything. So bad. Anivia got a kill too on Echo. There's no way. Fuck. I know the TP changes. The TP is so slow and shit. It's pushing towards them. Wait, after TP changes, I know it's so hard to TP for something. Like, you always feel like you can, you know, make the difference, but then after 4-5 seconds, everything already ended. And you're like, sure. Sure, bruh. Do I open it over and over? Yeah. Midway's TP has its own benefits, just not TPing for fights anymore, or at least not for fights like that. I don't just need to get used to it, to be honest. Fuck that. Yeep. Fuck that Ash for. For Alistair coming mid lane, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Gonna face check Anivia there? Will he? Maybe not. Nah, never mind. That's what I'm talking about. It's too bad now? No, it's not too bad. Just harder to use. You need to get used to it and shit. It's still like good ability because you can just like TP back to lane, and that's how people use it most of the time. I just kinda have lane advantage, so I don't need to do it. Holy shit, I would've dealt so hard of that. You weren't fast. Oh my god, an ACSing ability is fucking hell. I wanted to CS it with Q and then I understood they don't have Q in time. And then because of that my auto was late. Got an excuse this time at least. I wonder if he cleared the pink ward, probably not. Okay. He's the weekend this game too, man. Hey, just sometimes you're unlucky, you know. This game is luck dependent. Look at that cannon. I'll not miss this one. Or will I? Let's see. Easy, man. Easy game, easy life. I think she just recalled, she was low. Holy shit. What the fuck, that lag? If I didn't lag there, my Q would have hit. It was so bad. You check something. Never wait, that's what we're killing here. My bad. My bad. Easy game, easy life, boys. I want a turret. Yeah, where should I get it? There you go. Lyric. Yeah, Lyric got one of the best sub icons, but probably it's somehow related to him being one of the best streamers, so he puts a lot of thought into his icons and shit. Like, better streamer is, better his Twitch emotes is, are usually, and it's not coincidence. Holy shit, that Evelyn dealt so much damage. Hey Nuts, what's up? That's how you understand I'm shit streamer, because my emotes are not that great. I'm getting better with like washed up emote and stuff. Oh my god, well. Oh my god, well. Brining Thrash! Don't have shield for him anymore, this bad man. Good shit, good shit, good shit. Oops. Didn't expect that thrash hook. I'm not sure about tanking it that hard. I guess. Why not? Missed every Q, of course. heal her, no? I hit Anivia 100%. He fucking hooked him out of my Q again. This feels so bad. Fucking NA plays. He just backed out 10,000 times instead of doing this shit. Got her egg. I call ward. Too many fails. Yeah, it's just like. We just need one person to go in and die for it, you know? And then Thresh is like, you know, he didn't want to die, so he played it super, super passive. And then of course, like, she gets cooldowns, she fucks us up, she gets cooldowns, she fucks us up and shit. Just like, it was played really bad. I don't know, probably can't make it on time, or can I? Ah, I got cancelled! Fuck. Where did this Anivia even come from? Oh. The funny part, I got cancelled not even by Q, I got cancelled by W. Makes it even more sad. They're getting towers, like he's just distracting us to get towers. Oh my god, I'm on the wrong side of the uphill battle. Run, kid. This game is Clown Fiesta. Good night, Alcyon. I fucking feel like she should practice more Karma. I don't think she's gonna get nerfed anytime soon. And I think champion is actually quite strong. I wonder if what I need to buy. Do I need Emrys here? They have like double magic damage threat. Really need to finish Ludens and buy one more Needless. Did 739 Thresh. This Thresh is beasting this game, to be honest. Like, he won both super hard and then he rolled and shit. Pretty good shit. Like, I tried to play Karma with Roa, felt like shit. I tried to play Athens Karma that is super popular in an AU, felt like shit. I'm trying full damage Karma, it actually feels decent. It's like, in reality, if you play it properly, you don't really die on Karma or something. You're not, like, in position. Even, like, if enemies hard dive, you can always, like, RE and run away. And this build gives you RQ damage and shit. I think he may be Leandris. I decided to, like, super shield. Holy moly, what the fuck are you doing, kid? Elisa, blah 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 blah. Yeah, I need Emerus eventually. Maybe not now. Mushin can take top farm. Didn't need it. Yeah, hey, you know, this build is actually enjoyable. Are you still playing Rice? I tried it. I don't know, he feels weird. Doesn't feel that strong. Maybe I'm just doing something wrong. I was thinking of trying full damage build. But then if you build full damage, you don't have that much HP. To even like do damage overall. You know, Karma with this build actually feels like it's not like a piece of shit. Go straight for Abaddon's. Abaddon's death cap and void stuff. Maybe Abyssal in between. Or benches. Benches sound pretty good against their team. Like, protects you against Ashiro. Gives Emerus against two threats. Yeah, benches probably. Feels pretty good. Sometimes there are things in this life that you cannot save. Like Lucian that eats arrow. Hey, this shit will kill me in one shot. Oh my god, I fucked up. And Echo didn't do. It's thrash. Yeah, I need Emerus a lot. For random fights like this, but this fight was like super random. Wait, why the fuck didn't she TP? Interesting. Yeah, this Echo build is so bad. Like, you don't need to go full damage, you need only try first for damage. That's more than enough, and it was proved many times that one item is enough for damage. Like, with only try first, you can easily kill the backline and be a threat. Bot wave is huge. We don't have mid lane priority. That's pretty bad. I mean, he will still. We're like. Yeah, let's 50-50 against Kha'Zix. That's like a great idea. Is there any particular reason we do that? Makes like zero sense. I got one shot too, because I didn't have flash. I just don't understand, like, that Baron made zero sense from the get-go. You should have probably spammed back pings. Yeah, Thread got 10 kills. That was good, man. Dragon got stolen too. Our Echo build is so bad. Like, they will lose this just because of Echo build. This build is like, makes this... whatever. I don't even want to speak about it. I should get that bot wave. Or I should. I have seen two paths. I need another between them. Threw at Baron so hard. Feels so bad. You still got Baron? Holy shit, it's long. hopefully. Yeah. Would I feel much better if this Echo ulted once and his build wasn't complete AIDS? Ouch. So much AP. Just need a Void Staff to finish it off. But I like Rabadons before Void Staff in this build. Just because of the shields. Like, you don't benefit from the Void Staff on shields, and the damage is kinda similar of Rabadons against Void Staff. I don't have a single pink, and I sold my fuck. That Lucian is popping off. You get to be AoE champion against the AoE shield, right? Am I right, boys? GG boys. GG boys. Even yeah, I mean he was frozen wallet. He had no road back, you know. ED Bruzy record, it makes me zero sense. I wish I would have showed the shielding down. 1 and 17. Real. Just feel like if you wanted to do damage items, just build AP instead. Even with Stripers. Again, you have that much AP, you don't buy anything for AP, and then eventually you have shit tons. Fuck, my client died again when I opened the fucking Hextech shop. Feels so bad.
Across
His buddy's going in mad mode. Holy shit, are they playing in 11 hours? Is Echo Fox actually playing in 11 hours? I actually wonder, maybe Morella Rush is not that bad on Orianna anymore. Because it gives mana now. Usually you couldn't build Morellas or anything, or like Athens, because you had mana problems in Ori. But now Morella gives mana, so maybe Morella Rush is not that bad. Oh shit, I closed my chat, so... Ah, fucking hell. Wait, why did it say estimated wait 12 minutes? Someone kill me. Estimate your mom. Fucking League of Legends client. Dead game. Hello, Konkubu. How is your nickname spelled? Konkubu? Konkubu? Konkubo basically means Q-Sethy Dick. Holy shit, man. I do not know what that means. Let's play some Dankstone. I decided to play Dankstone in Qs because it's the only game that takes zero skill, only luck, and doesn't bother my brains. I can play face decks and just, you know, go full face and just play every card I get. I was like, face decks, you know, they take zero skill, no one would do that in competitive, playing control decks. Opened the first tournament in a while. The guy plays like three face decks in a row or something, or like two face decks, one control deck. And I'm like, you sure, bye. Wait, my Dankstone is not opening too now. Who the fuck? Alright, Dankstone. Dankstone died, boys. Let's try it again. It doesn't open. Mahjong Solitaire? That sucks. The bone of my face? You mean this? Kappa. But let's try it again. Last time my window for some reason disappeared. Alright, it works. Use the brain? Brain in Harsen? Oh fuck that shit. Me go face. Me no brain. Need more face decks. I'm playing this like some kind of face warlock. Recruit a friend. For some reason my Hearthstone client is lagging so hard. Hearthstone is a dead game too, like League of Legends.
Your soul shall be mine. I am your nightmare.
I need to find new face decks. Maybe I should invest a bit in Hearthstone, you know, to actually play, to have decent decks and shit.
Like a soul,
Yeah, I don't think League is dying. I think people, less people maybe playing actual game. A lot of people watching and shit. Like how I start playing Hearthstone and still get a game as usual. And in summer it's usually went down, all the games went down. Most of the time, so. Shouldn't affect Taliyah? No, and Taliyah is just a smurfing problem. It was approved by a lot of people on an A server. Yeah, the performance of Hearthstone, I feel like it went down super hard. But I wonder, like, what the fuck did they change for it to go down? But knowing it's Blizzard, I don't think I should have wondered. I wonder what's better, Jaggle or Taunt? Go Taunt. This hand, right? Really, like, it's just cleanse the sun well. It's just like pretty weird that the way they did it. I don't know. I'm not sure what's better, like maximum concurrent viewers and shit, or like the average views and stuff. What did he do? Why did he do that? Why did he do that? I wonder. Right. Now we just need decent juggles. Juggle number one. Juggle number two. Oh, shit. Lane swap thing? I mean, now without the lane swaps on the next patch, I feel like it should get better in terms of the game quality. At least I hope for that. Wait, what did we pick against Taliyah? Oh yeah, he actually had a Hellfire. The only card I was hoping he doesn't have. I feel like Kassadin should be good against Taliyah. I guess their comp overall.
So many possibilities.
Hope for a good juggle. Fucking juggler. Betrays. Betrayed! What, the bot won't survive. Kyle is probably sleeping, so it's rip for today. Dude. India, no noble. Thank you. Alright, Migo face, we need to finish this game. Holy shit, it's Hakuho on Jungle Eye. Wait, I had Hakuho on team? I haven't even paid attention. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, well. What the fuck plays Shadow Balls? Oh well. Whatever. You're harassing my viewers. Know where Genza plays right now? I don't think he plays. Holy shit, what the fuck? I'm gonna get dumpstered. Six plus 10. You have little. Plus 8, I mean. It's 14. Oh my god, don't. No! Don't is OP. No, I don't have lethal. The fuck plays rank 25? Someone who doesn't play Hearthstone at all? I probably should have gotten cookies to be honest, but it's whatever. I feel like I need one more card. Fuck. Almost fucked up. Oh, when you need to take Echo to grasp and then Furrow Battle to play? I have zero clue, man. I've seen Furrow Battle Echo first time recently. Oh shit. Well faced, boys. Dindobrim. Like, no one is bullying you, it's just like, there are facts, and it doesn't matter if you agree on or not with the facts. Because the problem is that, you know, more views, it doesn't mean that the game is growing. Or, like, more views is probably better for sponsors. I just don't know what sponsors care about more, you know, concurrent viewership, or like, views amount. Because Riot can always say, like, you know, our concurrent viewers are suffering because we have, like, split platform, and then blah blah, a lot of streams, so people watch on average. Like, let's per one stream. What a bully. Fire Battle Echo? I mean, it's kinda strong. Minutes watched? If minutes watched, then like right 100% doing much more. Oh, did he DC? Probably DC'd or something. This lane feels more aids than I thought. No, I have TP and he doesn't, so eventually I'll just recall and TP back. Please, do you play League a lot? I play not that much anymore. Yeah, play more. When people are asking for Tree stream on my stream, feels bad, man. They're like, who this fucking Alexis guy is? I'm here to watch... to watch trees, you know? Yeah, he recalls too. Okay, lost this, yes. Диагональ моего монитора 24 вроде. Разрешение 1280 на 720. Anybody nice stream? You no problem, man. No, we're probably gonna start at 2 PM. I don't know when 2 PM is at my time. Fuck, I fucked up so hard. So sad. Okay, he started Negatron. I mean, he fucking done that. This is 8. Like, she just perma pushes. White aids. Is there fighting bottom? Like, she knows Vi is not here. For that kill. Yeah, you need some assistance. Like, this is the problem. If the guy can, like, just sit under your tower, like, perma push, and then auto you under the tower, this is where, like, Kassadin suffers a lot. I mean, if I left the lane and came back, nothing would have changed. Just she would have lived too, maybe even get the tower. DVD. I wanna play League. Gun jungling? No, it's just like playing level 6 jungler. I'm not sure if we can kill her fast enough. Get a slow, should be dead. Oops. Wasn't needed. The pain is real. I said this matchup is better for Kassadin. Maybe with like more jungle pressure it should be decent. This is how I feel like, you know, I've seen a lot of Kassadin into Vladimir, and I feel like this is how Kassadin into Vladimir should go. But eventually, a lot of Kassadins into Vladimir's new server win somehow. What? Which makes me wonder. Где-то реклама без радио? А я не знаю. Это таргетинговая реклама, они знают, что тебе нужно. Oh shit, this was unexpected. Oh shit. That's what these bitches get for ganging me. Recall in a safe spot over the wall. Okay, I don't have raw yet, still. Let's be it, man. Could just see one more wave, die, and get raw, but probably not worth it. I wonder what's going on, bot. Why both AD carries are 1-3? Ref? Да нет, что-то как-то я с ним не хочу думать. Странно, что он начинает стримить в такое время. Hey, Majestic Pickle! Thanks for resub for 5 months in a row, my friend. I really appreciate it. Welcome back to the Kha'Zix Club. Enjoy your stay. Shit. Holy shit, he flashed on me! This is I didn't expect. Fuck. Didn't expect flash. Oh well. Used exhaust. And Galasar used flash, so I call worth. 5 months in a row, Pickle. Thanks a lot, man. Welcome back. It was well played by Matt. Oh.
Missing W into Sunol. Feels bad, man.
I'm not sure about that one. Not bad. Flesh for flesh, blood for blood. That's how we do it. Well, flesh is so OP for Kassadin. I don't think we can push it.
Oh shit! Shit. Wrong way.
Sometimes you get into the wrong neighborhood. Fucking trance is so tryhard, holy shit. Hey Gabs Beats, thanks man, really appreciate that.
Oh shit! I bought drunk shit! Oh fuck!
Oh, there, no one noticed.
Holy shit. Fail fish.
Those CD timers? That's try hard. No, they're not macros, he's typing them by himself.
Oh my god, it was so bad, holy shit.
Oh, so bad, so it was funny. When are you, I can't even buy anything from this item. This is where you're like, I hope no one noticed, and then everyone noticed. Fucking hell. Wait. Let me focus. Beast. fucking MetLife. No problem, we get Beast Vi. I know, I've said Nair is useless, but it feels like he does so much damage. Day. I said Ezreal day. Hit a run mid because they're fighting top. Which means if I run mid, then I can collapse and get mid tower. Bad. Ugh. Can't take that 1v1. Never mind. Fucking hell. Where's my Yasuo friend? Oh, he's dying to Gnar. He has no Emerus, he has no Emerus, he has Emerus, he has Emerus, he has no Emerus. Let's go Zonias. Zonias. There we Seekers. He's Yasuo? I mean, he holds Fart in hand. Getting carried? I'm actually doing pretty well though this game. For how shit my laning phase was. I'm doing surprisingly well. I wonder if Abyssal still works and cast it in. Like Romarilla Abyssal. I think it does. Like, why wouldn't it? Ideal final build for casting? That's what I wonder. Probably what I'm building, like Rabadon's and Void Staff plus 2 items. Oh shit. This is the game of dream where you can like, where enemies don't have that much damage, they have a lot of tanks and shit, so you can like jump a lot as Kassadin in and not get punished for that. And when you have other threats too. Bison sandwiches and cola, it sounds great, man. Did my losing streak finally end and I start winning now? Hope so. I tell you, this game streaks a lot, just the... You should just like play your best and don't try to get tilted. Try to not get tilted, try to tilt to not affect you. I decided to just auto him, do not like R randomly, so like he jumps away and then I cannot auto him anymore.
I mean, ideal final build is like Chroma Marilla Void Stuff Rabadon Zhonya's, but I feel in some cases Abyssal could be better than Zhonya's, and in some cases you can go Abyssal Zhonya's and without Rabadons.
I did most damage, not bad.
But yeah, they said like, you know, you're like, when you're playing Kassadin, it's about like, you're just farming and hoping your team won't lose early. And if your team winning early, then you're just like, come to a point where you're like Kassadin and you kill everyone. And that's what I find weird, is it's like every game like that. In League of Legends. As mid lane. You like come to the point where if your team lost then you lose, if your team won then you win, and then you can like affect the game after 15 to 20 minutes. But sometimes a lot of games are lost before that. More casting games, I'm not sure about that. I wonder if there is like Twitch alert, any like Twitch thingy that shows the resubs and recent subscriber. Because like in reality all the programs I have recent subscriber, it shows like only the new subs. So apparently I don't have the new subs, I have only resubs, so I don't have recent subscriber and it shows one instead. Words of wisdom. You know, in reality it happens a lot as mid lane. I don't feel like you can affect it that much until you play like LeBlanc in solo kill enemy. But solo killing is hard lately. Professional player from Lancer? I feel like he trolled or something. Yeah, this matchup felt like shit. We'll not play it again. You get Primo shot. Feels so bad. I feel like Kassadin as a champion is OP now though, you just play it no matter what.
Quick
quite a bit of level against Loki. Do you think she's any good? Yeah, I think she is. I think she is. I think she's also super hard to play. I think I've seen his solo queue match history, and he lost so much games on LeBlanc. I'm pretty sure he had negative win ratio on her. Like, his win ratio on LeBlanc is super shit. 44%, that's what I'm saying, like... He loses on her more than he wins lately. So... I don't find it, like... He's a, you know... the OP champion. And even though he's most played and shit. Gold White Lotus? Oh, I think he's actually good. I think he just trolls a lot or something. I've seen him a lot and he trolls. And he starts on CIS team like Aldous Nox, XIHR. I think that's the only good CIS team, to be honest, so... I think they're good. Probably like bottom... maybe either bottom LCS level or mid-challenger level, something like that. There is a few LCS players since Alex left. What do you mean? During all the LB counters? No, just like LB is super hard to play right now. Like, it's impossible to solo kill and then you suffer after. And whenever you pick LB, you're probably gonna get countered. Like, LB doesn't have a good matchup into Vladimir. He doesn't have a good matchup into Karma. He doesn't have a good matchup into Lissandra. He has a bad matchup into fucking Syndra. The only good matchup is Victor. And apparently he wins against Victor only, it feels, so... oh, against the Leech should be okay too. Maybe against Gangplank, okay. Like those three LeBlanc beats. But against Karma and shit, you actually have a shitty matchup. So... feels bad, man. Plays fuse anymore, that's what I wonder. Fuck off my boy. Alright, let's get back to Dankstone. Yeah, I have some problems on the Windows 10. It's really hard to move window from one monitor to another. Feels so painful. Oh, let's fix this. I wanted to fix this. This shit. Right, let's delete. Delete. Copy. Hearthstone.
Get my League Clan Steal Life Hearthstone. And then, instead of League of Legends game, we'll let Hearthstone. Sounds like a great idea. And just make it much smaller. And put it here. Hey, good shit. We're just gonna abandon the stream? Why should you? How many wars per minute do I write? I don't remember. Need to check it. But I don't bother on speeding it up. You know, like at one point, you just became useless, so. Like typing fast and shit.
Gul'dan versus Rexha!
Let the hunt begin. Your soul
shall be. Like a war game, it's pretty easy to play and more fun than Zoo. I played, it's just super slow at low ranks, man. Makes me on type racer. I mean, we can do it one day. Not now, though. Type racer. Check out. Wait, I'll enter random typing race to check out how fast I type, but I will not put it on stream because I'm too lazy. Never mind. Fuck that shit. I'll just leave it. The game proc'd. Still playing Zoo. Like, it's rank 23, I don't wanna play for fucking long and shit. Wait, what? Oh, I kill it, and it will kill me. Feels bad, man.
It's getting hot in here.
What about this shit? Alright, he's fucked. Wait, what? What does it say support? Perf mid. I'm worse support. Who went in this game? Can I mid? At least play Hunter? I get a deck, sure. What are the language I can know? Can I get no Russian, English, and German? To my side.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
Bard, play Bard? I'm playing mid. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dirty. I mean, I'll kill it anyway, but it's still so dirty. Whoa, someone dodged. Fuck that. Blood mid is pretty broken. Fuck. Wait, what's that? Should have just played Nurgler to be honest, but it's whatever.
Fucking hell, someone dodged and now I'm gonna get in the long queue again. Feels so bad.
Summon all three animal companions.
For 8 mana? Is it even good? This card feels so shit.
One of the best hunter's cards, really?
Wait, what does it do now? Like, what's the point of the card? Why is it good?
Right, tell me how it works. Like, okay, what's synergy and shit? Actually, a decent team. Gamer Girl is decent. Gaza is really good jungler, this guy is good too. I mean, tell me how it works. I don't give a fuck if it's like the only YZ is even playable. Wait, let me check. I haven't fucking watched her play Hearthstone for fucking 3 months or something. I don't even know what cards are there.